Hello everybody, I'm Avery, this is YouTube Tutorials. In today's video, what I'm going to be doing is showing you how you can get your own custom URL. This will also show you how you can change your URL if you already have a custom URL. Now, there's four requirements that you have to have in order to be able to use a custom URL. And I'm going to go ahead and tell you those right now. Number one, you got to have 100 subscribers. Your channel has to be on YouTube for at least 30 days. You have to have a profile picture uploaded, and you have to have a banner uploaded as well. Now, if you're a channel that doesn't have 100 subscribers yet, then you can go ahead and check out this video here, because that gives you some good tips on how to get to your first 100 subscribers. So I suggest you check that out. But once you have 100 subscribers, come back to this video, check it out. So let's go ahead and get started with the tutorial. But before I get started, I just want to let you know that you can do this from your desktop or you can do it from your phone. But if you're doing it from your phone, make sure that you go to YouTube Studio from a web browser. That way you can do this the exact same way you would on a desktop. Once you go into YouTube Studio, what you want to do is go to the customization tab on the left. After clicking on the customization tab, you want to go to the basic info tab, and then you'll see in there your URL. Right below that, if you have all the requirements, you'll be able to see create your own custom URL. So you'll click on that, and then you'll automatically have two options. One will be youtube.com/C/whatever your YouTube name is. And then right below that, you'll have the option to add on to whatever your YouTube name is. So therefore, if somebody already has your exact URL, you'll be able to switch it up a little bit. Or if it looks exactly how you want it to look, then you can go ahead and just click with the first option. Unfortunately, you do not have the option though to put in anything that you want. There is a way around this though. Since YouTube wants your custom URL to mirror your channel name, the only thing you have to do first is change your channel name. I'm going to change my channel name, publish it. And then when I go back down to create a new custom URL, you can see that instead of it saying Trucking with Avery, it now says Radio Freight. So I'm going to stay with this URL and I'm going to go ahead and press publish on the top right. Now you can see that a window pops up asking if I want to confirm, because this is not a transferable URL and it's permanent, but it's not that permanent because I can delete this URL if I want to. So I'm going to press confirm, and you can see right below my custom URL, you have the option to delete it. So if I press delete, it'll open up a new window, in which case I can scroll down on this new window until I get to my custom URL. Over to the right, I'll have an arrow. Clicking on that, I can see that I have the option to remove this new URL and it will no longer be a part of this channel. So hopefully you found this information useful. If you did, why don't you go ahead, like the video, make sure that other people know that it is a good video to watch. And of course, subscribe to the channel. I got other tips like this that'll help you out. So check me out. And last but not least, y'all have a nice day.